our sister Ale just sorted a while ago. Ownership belongs to the Lord. And everything in this world and those who dwell on it are His creation. The kingdom is His. And because we are all heirs to Jesus Christ, we too own the kingdom. Right? So don't you worry to let go of that banana. Amen. Amen. Let's pray to the Lord.
Every power, every glory forever is yours.
spoke about God's good characters, God's attributes, that He is amazing, He is magnificent, He is the King of Kings, He is the Lord of Lords, and so on and so forth. But the truth is, He is indescribable. No one or nothing. No description. We will all end up as always in His worthiness. He alone is worthy.
Yes, Lord. Amen.
Miracles is supernatural. Miracles is remarkable. Miracles is above or beyond anything that we can see or hear. And the God that we worship now is the doer of two miracles. So whatever you are going through, children of God, believe that He is the God who works wonders in us.
Thank you.
which I now live. I live by the faith of the Son of God. We believe because He is the God who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all we can ask or imagine, according to His power in us.
Thank you. insult you because you are.